You're gonna take a full ear of corn, husks on, place it into a plate, into your microwave, just like that. If you've got one ear of corn, 2 minutes. That's all you need, and then something magical is gonna happen. In 2 minutes, take your corn out. It's a little bit hot, so if you wanna use a mitt to hold the end, that's smart. We're gonna cut the end that does not have the silks on it.
Okay.
Start right down here, get a good grip. Cut all the way through.
But not the finger.
There you go, just like that. So we got steam coming off. Now this is the cool part, all right? Watch this.
Oh, you just kind of squeeze it up.
And now your corn.
What, that can't be real.
Comes out silk free, just like that.
That's incredible.